Hey guys, Jeff Anderson here, Clam Ice Fishing Pro.
Scott Cyber here with Clam Outdoors.
Hi, my name is Jack Johnson from Clam Outdoors.
The suit that I like to use.
And the ice fishing suit that I like the best.
I'm Scott Merwin, and the suit that I like best.
Boy, not very thick ice out here. Hopefully we'll get one on that tip up. Hey, I was asked to talk a little bit about this suit that I'm wearing. This is the Clam Rise suit. Now, the three things I look for in a suit when I'm out ice fishing are, first of all, safety. Secondly, comfort, and third, warmth. So let me talk about each of those. Like I said, this is a float suit. Now that doesn't mean that it's gonna replace like a life jacket, it's not US Coast Guard approved or anything, but what this float suit will do is that if you happen to go in the water, especially in this early ice or real late ice, if you happen to fall through into the water, this suit will keep you up on top of the surface of the water. It's buoyant, so that you got a real good chance of getting over to the edge of the ice and actually pulling yourself up on the ice. So it's a float suit. The second thing is comfort. Now, this is a float suit, and a lot of times when you think about a float suit, you think big and bulky and hard to move around in. This suit has got something called motion float technology. And what that means is that in all of the places that stretch and move, like under your arms and your knees and things, it's got stretchy material in there so that you got good freedom of movement. Where I especially like that is if I'm jigging, working a fish up or whatever, and especially when they bite and I gotta set the hook, I've got all this motion, it's not encumbering me, I can move around real easy. So motion float technology is what makes this thing so comfortable to wear. Now the third thing is warmth. This thing has got a lot of things going for it warmth-wise. Inside you got, you know, insulated material in here, then you got your layer of flotation material, which is very windproof and very warm, and then on the outside you got a nice waterproof, windproof shell out here, so even if you're kneeling on the water, you aren't going to get any kind of water coming in. So very, very warm out here. So the nice thing about the Rise suit is that it comes in a lot of nice looking colors. I particularly like this new color, the black and gray like that. I think it really looks sharp. This suit also comes in a lot of different sizes, all the way from small all the way up to 5X. The cool thing is they've got some tailoring done, so if you start getting into those bigger 4X, 5X sizes, you can actually get what's called the short size so that your bibs aren't dragging around out on the ice. So the Rise ice suit is great for safety with the flotation, it's great for comfort with the motion float technology, and it's really, really warm to keep you out on the ice catching fish.